when you're in the throes of an addictive behavior can be kind of a scary thing. Prevented me from making change and slowing down for a long period of time. I found certain levels of stimulation in drinking. The escapism that was part of that. Rather than escaping, I can dive into things more. If you take the burden of drinking out of your life or the burden of the addiction out of your life, there's lots of other things that you can do that are equally or more stimulating.